give Lloyd the chance, I guarantee it gets better gradually. I guarantee it gets better gradually. Give Lloyd the chance, even if you're watching Lois flying. Cause everybody's Superman without the Lois Lane. Overwhelmed the pain, because we all got hope. And all the drugs can really fight you, feel you want to go. Things can only get better, that's the motto, bro. Only you can make it better, let the sorrow go. Life is not a roster, you take the days as they come. The stronger that you are, the more days will be fun. Cherish every moment, life is a board game. Every move is your decision, happiness or more pain. More gain when you realize what you got. Represent yourself in every opportunity you got. Every war that you fought to be where you are today. Every move up that ladder, every reason that you pray. Life is never gonna be easy, but believe me, give it a chance and I guarantee you'll live freely. I guarantee it gets better gradually. But if you give life the chance, I guarantee it gets better gradually. Give life the chance, even if you're feeling down. Take the knocks on the chin, but I don't wanna see you frown. Cause you think you're fighting bad, but think of everyone around you. Bad days around you, but keep fighting till the best day has found you. And then you can say that it was worth it in the end. And I'm glad I had faith, cause there's hope for everyone. All you gotta do is believe. Stiffen up that upper lip, wear your heart on your sleeve. Grieve on your bad days, believe that your last days won't come too fast. They be better than your past days. Tragedy in your family and you can't cope. You wanna be with them again, we all know. But you gotta live the legacy, look after the loved ones. Your day will come around and you know you can hope them. Life is never gonna be easy, but believe me, give it a chance and I guarantee you're living freely. Life's a chance, I guarantee it gets better gradually.
Like we're living in a fantasy, like you never have been in a mystery, full of misery, never a happy me.
But if you give life's a chance, I guarantee it gets better gradually.
May the storm recede and let me breathe. I need to come up forever. Never been weak from what I've seen. In the currents I feel, but I'll break this tide.
Oh, thought I was feeling well before Dylan had got on. He asked me to read out a speech. So I was just listening for 5 minutes while reading out this. This is from Paul, okay? First and foremost, I'd like to thank the Regency Hotel for the hospitality and allowing me to hold the biggest Derek Lennox Memorial to date here this year. Well done to the Regency. I'd like you all to give a big round of applause for the winner, Carol Mooney, who played magnificent all day and truly deserving winner. We want you back next year. Second of all, I'd like to thank Jay Morgan out of Pins and Needles for sponsoring the tournament. Was a great big help and took a lot of pressure off me this year. So Jay, from myself and the rest of the Lennox family, we'd like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts. For supplying the boards, Dave Canty and Dave Moore for supplying the practice boards and selling the equipment on the day. James Doyle for dinner for coffee, Dan Gale for coming out to record footage to make a video to try to raise suicide awareness, Jerry O'Hara, Stephen McCarthy, Graham McCormick, Dave Finn, John Lonergan, Andrew Ryan, Daniel Ford, Martin Keane, Paddy and Mick Meany for helping to set up the room last week. Well done, lads, fair play to you all. Thank you for coming out today. I'd also like to thank my mother, Anne-Marie Davison, for selling raffle tickets. As always, my father, Paul Lennox, and my cousin, Derek Lennox, for helping me out today. Fair play to you all, lads. Every person that travels from all over the country and England to welcome and support today, in memory of my uncle and godfather Derek Lennox, all in aid of consoled, living with suicide. I'm delighted to announce that with every single one of us our help, we managed to give out 2,700 in prize money and raise 1,050, which I hope goes a long way to help. This opportunity to congratulate the Irish youth team that competed in the Eurocup, bringing home 6 gold medals, 2 silver medals, and 10 bronze medals. The silver players of the team members here today playing Dean Finn and Robin Moore. Well done to Robin Moore for winning the doubles and the singles.
My name is Pete Roach. I live in a very rural area of County Galway, Abenochmoy. It's a predominantly farming community. I would describe myself and my wife and our children as perfectly average citizens. Colin was our youngest son. He was 24 years of age on the 29th of November 2010. Perfectly normal Sunday afternoon, and we got a phone call from our oldest son, Alan, at 4:15 in the morning to say that Colin was about to end his life. Got dressed and chased, along with Adrian, my other son, chased to the shed where Colin had described, you know, where he was. But we were just seconds, and I mean seconds, too late. I suppose that part of it is pretty hard to accept, that maybe a half second earlier would have made the difference. Unless and until that you lose somebody close by suicide, you will never really understand the enormity or the challenge or the difficulty that goes with a death such as that. You know, the purchase of a coffin is the most horrendous thing to have to do. And all of the things that go with, you know, putting, as it were, an end to your loved one's life on earth. But his legacy, I suppose, is that I am able to do what I am doing by way of supporting others, and I suppose in a system that's providing prevention.
My name is Brian, and I was diagnosed with depression at the age of 22. I made 3 attempts in my own life, and only for my girlfriend at the time and my father and mother, I probably would not be here to tell my story.
Suicide is a very, very permanent solution to a temporary problem in life. It's that temporary problem that we in Console are wanting to assist people with, and it works.
When I survived and when I was in my recovery, I found Console, and their charity was just outstanding. They provided me with someone who listened to me, and I felt that they didn't know me, so therefore they couldn't judge me. There was no judgment. They had no agenda. All they wanted to do was to help, and they help you face up to the fact that, yeah, I have a problem, but you will come out the other side of it. Like,
what I like, you know, from quite a few of the people that I would have interaction with, is that almost all of them say the same thing, and that is that they want to enter into assisting or supporting others. And I think it's fantastic. When I hear that, I know that that person has made a full recovery.
I've seen both sides of it. I've been on death's door, survived it, come out the other side. So I kind of know what it's like to be on the edge, but also to be picked up and given a second chance at life. So if I could save one life through Console, well then it's well worth my time. My name is Brian, and I'm alive today because of Console.
So dark, you couldn't feel the light. Reaching for you through that stormy cloud. Now here we are gathered in our little hometown. This can't be the way you meant to draw a crowd. Oh, that's what I keep asking. Was there anything I could have said or done? Oh, I had no clue you were masking a troubled soul. God only knows what went wrong. And why you leave the state. stage in the middle of a song. Now in my mind I keep you frozen as a 17-year-old, round and third to score the winning run. You always played with passion, no matter what the game. When you took the stage, you shined just like the sun. Oh, that's what I keep asking. And was there anything ever done? Oh, I had no clue you were masking a troubled soul. Oh, God only knows what went wrong and why you leave the stage in the middle of a song. Thoughts I hear a mockingbird sing. This old world really ain't that bad a place. Oh, there's no comprehending, and who am I to try to judge what's plain? Walk away in the middle of a song. Your beautiful song. Your absolute.